And we enter stage two, or day two. Stage two, whatever. Riley, my side's done. We are taking the heads off because it's easier. Mama said these are my magic shoes. Mama said these are my magic shoes. Mama said they'd take me out of well. Yeah. And look at you, dude. That's the reigning supreme. Okay. That's something. Man, it's fucking bright.
It's not really.
It worked. Teach me your ways. So you can have some. What the fuck am I doing?
Okay. No, you actually got it.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Fuck yeah, I got it. What the fuck I'm doing? I'm 12. I'm a trier. I'm a really good trier.
Been trying shit for a long time.
I was captain of the try team back in high school.
I tried all kinds of shit.
I tried so many things. God damn, I feel like it's so small. It went from being a big block to a small block. It didn't work. With my bitch in a bed. She looked like the police and she show hate to fit. Jump back, fuck that. How y'all gonna come track some fat without letting Ali touch that? It's as almost as if I were a real boy. So here he is, a seasoned veteran, an ego wreck, and I turn it up another notch to keep the people guessing. Could and will are two different things.
Anything that can happen will happen eventually.
Looks like you're tickling it. Why are you tickling my motor?
Stop! I can't.
Alright, it's recording now. Talk to YouTube.
Hi YouTube, my name is Riley.
For those of you out there that think that you do not have to pull the heads, you are correct. There is a procedure to where you can order dowels and lock all the lifters and then pull the cam. But there are a lot more precise plays that go in. I don't know. No, it's not working. It's not working. Anyways, you can in fact do this without pulling the heads. I don't like doing it that way, and on top of that, we were tackling a lot more than just the cam. We were going to be doing all the valves, valve seals with new valve springs. So we actually did not do valves. Just did the updated springs and seals, which they're a little bit more difficult to get to in the back. So we did decide to pull the heads. I did. I like it this way. It's a lot better. And we're also doing exhaust manifolds, so that'll give us a little bit more room to work with. For what we've got going on right there, the little magnet and bolt thing, is my own little design. Maybe somebody else out there in the world has thought of it, maybe not, but this is how you pull the oil pump without touching the oil pan. I also have another special small procedure to install that there bolt without removing the oil pan. Kind of saves you a lot of time.
Yeah.
There's
oil in there. She's a squirter. They look absolutely the same.
They probably are. They just got you for an extra $150.
I really want to know what the difference is between the stock one and this one.
To tell you the truth, I'm not an oil pump expert, but they're probably going to be geared a little bit differently so that at higher RPMs, this one will pump a little bit more oil to the motor.
That's what they said.
The exact same part number.
It is the exact same fucking oil pump, just different. They said it's ported and blueprinted, whatever the fuck that means.
Well, okay, what we got kicking right here is there's gonna be a little pin right here to lock this little baby tensioner in.
Yeah. Yeah.
And it's also very brittle because it's soaked in oil all the time. And is that excessive temperatures? All right, see? That's fantastic. Now this is locked, so we've got slack in our chain.
Yeah.
So all that's ready to tear down.
Cool.
Kind of exciting.
Oh.
It is in fact not a 3-volt, so you didn't waste your trip to Jackson.
Awesome. Thank Jesus Christ. I love the smell of napalm in the morning. Everything is happening.
By the way, in case you're watching this YouTube, this is not really recommended.
Yeah, don't do that.
Danny
don't
doesn't,
no,
Danny
don't do
know.
That. Why do you have to play with my emotions?
I'm good at being a tool, so I know how to.
You are a king tool.
What you can typically use for this is the smaller version of this impact, which I do not currently have. I just learned how to baby the trigger on this one.
In before he fucking shatters my bolts. Now that is the Polluter cam offered by Tick Performance. It's got a big ass lope to it. And this way we're using, we didn't have to remove the front bumper to get the whole cam out. We just have to remove the radiator and everything around it, so. Oh man, look at that motherfucker just slide on in.
Ugh. Fucking gaskets everywhere. Thing. Chain thing.
Putting some Loctite on them bitches?
Yes. This is in fact GM approved.
GM, Loctite. That's specifically for this Camaro.
For Camaros only.
For Camaro only Loctite.
So with the Tick Polluter cam, you switch from a single bolt cam to a triple bolt cam.
You know why?
Because they're fucking stupid, I don't know.
Okay, think about what could happen if you feed a lot of power to this portion of the vehicle, and you only have this one bolt and this one little dowel.
But it's one big bolt, like a big one.
You could bite that fucking dowel off.
Like, you could either have one really big dick or three really small dicks. I don't know about you, but I think one really big dick would do the job a little bit better.
A girl may disagree. She might like more holes being filled.
I don't know. At this point, cam is in, technically.
Kind of took time away from this to do the cam because these are a pain in the ass because we don't have the proper tooling to do it. Hold on, wait. Peon. While Riley's Googling the specs, tell me what you guys think. I'm thinking about just doing an, just deleting that and just going with cam. I think that'd be kind of gay. I'm really excited about that.
There's my engine, just sitting over there chilling.
Time to pull the pin.
Just pull it.
You literally just pull it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Not as exciting.
Man, you really hyped that up. I was so excited. Man.
It was gonna start when I pulled this pin.
This is, it's on the finger of how I feel.
He's good.
Look at that.
Torqued, two specs.
That timing though, it's all hooked up.
Look at that.
Yeah, look at that.
To the T,
that's where it comes from.
I don't fucking know, Riley.
Originally from Boston. I'm pretty sure it was originally from Boston.
What am I, do I get to keep this? Are you marrying me?
Like, you can have it.
At the end of day two, the new cam is in, the new oil pump is in. And tomorrow we start pretty much rebuilding the block. We're going to finish up our valves tomorrow. Because these are a pain in the ass. These are honestly like the hardest part of the whole job right here. In my opinion, I don't know. Getting that pump on was a pain in the ass too. And then headers. And then... No, we got a baby down to Jacksonville and get it tuned and dynoed. Because a lot of people are like, are you going to put a tune in it? Fucking duh. You can't just throw a cam this aggressive in there and not tune it. That's not how it works, motherfuckers. But yeah, so this is day two completo. Cheer, 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 cheer.